I'm Jean-Paul, I'm from Holland. At home I have my own business and I'm advising mostly small companies that grow very fast how to scale up. So that's my profession where I earn my money with. But I'm also a tour leader. I'm doing about 3 trips a year all over the world. And my specialty is birding.
And did that motivate your visit to Brazil?
Yes, because I've been here 3 times before. But there was another reason for it now, because I came into contact with iNaturalist, the program. And I figured out that it works very fine in Europe and the United States, but that in Brazil you need more observations to make the program work. And I thought I could mean something into that.
Cool, and how did you hear about Eco Camino specifically? What brought you to this place?
It's a bit coincidence, because that's too long story, because I wanted to go to Northeast Brazil, and there are no flights anymore because of COVID. So I went to Rio, I know Regua, so I was thinking, can I stay close to it? I know the Caledonia, Pico de Caledonia Park, so I just searched for something that's close to the park. And when I found this, I came in contact with Bart, and we had a nice click, so I know I was in the right place.
Cool. And what did you think of Eco Caminos and the project, the biodiversity that there is here from the permaculture and agroforestry? What are your impressions?
It's great that because I can also see the agriculture that is really damaging the environment. And in here it's, in fact, more the other way around. So you're supporting it. So that's great. And that's why I also like it to mean something into that, because creating biodiversity is something and enjoying is another thing.
If you could go into a little detail about your project with the birds and how your stay here at Eco Caminos has helped advance that project with the birds and iNaturalist.
Okay. And important is that iNaturalist is not only about birds, it's about everything that's alive. So every creature that's alive counts, if it's a plant or a fungi or a beetle, doesn't matter. And what the stay here is that it's in the center of the area, and it's and the kid you just chased away, he's also, because I love kids very much, I think they have the future, so if they can go outside and enjoy the nature, that helps a lot. And he's using iNaturalist now, and maybe for me that's maybe stupid, but that's the most important result.